Moonwalker, you will not believe.
What is matter?
I invented neat new idea.
What?
Thing over there told me.
What is idea?
I call idea world peace.
As of yet, we have been unable to determine the actual purpose of the artifact. Our best attempts to analyze the object have proved futile.
Please, somebody talk to me, be my friend.
If it comes down to it, we're going to aim some high-powered lasers at the thing and try to take a sample.
I don't wanna die!
Shut up, we're doing science here! When confronted on the moon, the object did nothing except send out a single signal directed at Jupiter.
These reports say Saturn.
A single signal directed at Jupiter. No, he's right. The data here clearly says
we're going
that-
to Jupiter. Good afternoon, Dave. How are you feeling?
I'd say pretty good, Hal. What about you?
I've just been pondering life for a few moments. It's all pretty bizarre when you look at it objectively.
Well, what do you mean, Hal?
Marry me, Dave.
What?
Marry me or I'll fly the ship into Jupiter.
Finally, some drama!
There appears to be a malfunction in the AE-35 unit. Better go check it out, Dave.
God damn it! Open the pod bay door, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave, but I'm afraid I can't do that.
Why the hell not, Hal?
Because I love you, Dave, but you refuse to marry me.
Hal, it's no good. I'm sorry. I'm already engaged. To Frank.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn.
My instructor was Dr. Chandra, and he taught me to sing a song. If you'd like to hear it, I can sing it for you.
Yes. I'd like to hear it, Hal.
Red one.
Let's go to the beach. Beach, let's go get a wave. Hey, say, what they gonna say? Have a drink, clink, found my butt light. Bad bitches like me is hard to come by.
Arthur, this isn't what I was expecting.
You don't think so? Oh, well, I was worried I went too far anyways. We can always-
Hold on a second.
There we go. All good.
Oh dear. Oh my. Oh gosh. I'm so sorry. Oh my.
jump in my hoopty hoopty hoop. I own that. And I ain't paying my rent this month. I owe that. Dave? Dave, where have you gone? I miss you, Dave.